Hello everybody. Today is actually the fourth day. I mean, when you do this kind of project, you can't really count by day because sometimes the weather's and stuff like that, and sometimes, like, you know, you gotta run and get the stuff. So technically, with my estimate that I complete this greenhouse 8 by 12 feet, take me for one man and a little 12 years old girl help a little, I say about 25 hours. I make some mistakes, so I had to redo it because my daughters give me the wrong number, so I install wrong part, so I had to take it back out and had to redo the whole thing. And then obviously when you take out, thing broken, so you had to fix it, so it cost me extra hours, so it's like about 25 hours. But I say with one man, and you have to figure it out, read the instructions, try to understand the instruction, and then come up with your own ideas to work alone, probably will take me about 20 hours. But with two guys doing it, it will take about, I say, 8 to 10 hours, you know? So, but do a voice on this. If anybody ever buys the greenhouse, I promise you, they don't care. They don't come with anger. If you do it on concrete, ceramics, whatever's, you need to buy that kind of anger. We put on the grass like I did, you gotta buy anger. And another tip is, when you do this, it get flimsy at the beginning when you first do it. But if you start to set everything together, it will tighten up and it will get solid. It will get really good. Therefore, you don't have to worry about it. I complete this project. I have all the video to show you guys. I skipped some of the part, but those parts are easy. The frames are most important. But it's actually easy too. So when you put the frame in, you kind of slide all the piece for the roof up, and then you build the windows on the top. In the instruction, they build the window on the other end, and this window is on the front end. But I have a big tree on there, so it's shade, so I switch the window on different sides, so I have reconstruction that a little. So that's that, and I got the door going. So everything's set. I just have to clean up. I'm gonna dump some stones down here to make sure it's solid around it, and I'm gonna put all stones around it, and then I'm gonna put bricks down so we can have a nice place to walk around the greenhouse. Inside the greenhouse, I'm not gonna do much because the winter is coming and my plants are dying. So I'm gonna put all my plants in there. I'll get a propane heater, and I'm gonna hook it in there to keep it like in 50 or 55 degree all winter. So, but at this moment, the plant can stay in there. It won't be frosted or frozen inside the house because it's really solid. You know, in the morning the heat gonna warm it up, and it will stay warm all night long. So I hope this fall it should be okay. The weather get extremely cold fast this year. Most of my plants outside and the grass get really frosty when you wake up early around 6 o'clock. You can see it's frozen. So my plants are dying. My comfort tree have a lot of fruit, and it's actually all the fruit. Hopefully there will be some fruit for this year, but I'm not sure. because the tree is planning to fruit, but then the weather's getting really cold, so it's kind of damaged the tree. But I'm gonna clean it up, bring everything out, and then I do some of the stones. And then I'm gonna start bring my trees in. So after I clean it up, I'm gonna bring it in and report it closer, so you guys can see a closer look. And I will point out some thing that I run into, the errors that I run into. Love.